500-tonner Tyalgum fast ashore at Tweed Heads. Yet another small ship, victim of the perils besetting the Mosquito fleet, that ventures into far-bound river mouths and risky harbors to keep the coastal trade going. At last, the waves she so long defied have the sturdy little steamer at their mercy. As long as they could help their ship, the crew stood by. Now they're swung ashore in the Breeches Buoy. No stranding complete without one. And lie down, you waves. That's his going ashore suit he's got on. It's all very sad for the Tyalgum and her crew, but it's big news for Tweed Heads. What's an international crisis with this at the front door? And when they finish the castles, maybe they'll notice the ship.